The rest of the group is discussing crime.
Not maximum, but like a guy who stole a mobile phone, just a standard mobile phone, got 2 years.
Quite right too.
As an example, not quite right. It's bloody.
Theft,
no matter what it is. It's harsh, man. From the age of 18 upwards, it's usually drug related. It's crack or heroin.
But I think there should be a really big distinction between heroin and anything else, because heroin is the scum of the earth.
Heroin,
you know what I mean?
Crack should be distinguished from cocaine.
It's the scum of the earth. It's a nasty, filthy, stinking thing, an absolutely filthy drug. I hate it with a passion.
Pills are put in the same.
It usually takes like one dose to get somebody addicted, doesn't it?
It's all in your mind. If you want to be addicted, you're addicted. If you don't want to be addicted, you will not be addicted.
That's rubbish. I tell you why, yeah? Because you don't understand the nature of addiction, okay? You're very young and you're very not...
What if I wasn't addicted? What if I wasn't addicted?
If you want to get addicted, you'll get addicted.
No, it's not like that.
I'll give you one example, okay? I go out of my way to understand and to talk to people that are in this position. People that everyone else...
Yeah, well, you know...
You haven't heard what I'm saying to understand what I'm saying. You're too fucking young for me to have this conversation with.
Do not comment on my age about young.
You are too young. No, I am so. You do not listen.
All right, I am. I do not know nothing. I do not listen.
I'm not saying.
I am.
No, I'm not saying that you're not. I'm not having this conversation. I'm not saying you don't understand. I'm not saying you don't know about it. I'm saying you don't listen to other people when they're trying to tell you something.
Maybe I don't. Maybe that's a fault. Maybe you've got to talk me out.
I'm not saying it's. Whatever, man. Whatever.
Don't start with me about ninja, because I'm not really in the mood to be fighting with a ninja.
Oh, yeah.
I don't not want to be involved in that discussion.
What are you talking about?
And addiction and drug dealers and who's right and who's wrong.
Oh, come and join us, man.
I will do. I even said to them, like, what happened to the love? We had such a nice atmosphere earlier, and now they're all like, well...